6-8's weather on the 8s with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
Good morning, 6:38 right now. Let's take a live look at Lebanon. A beautiful pink sky out there as we see some high, thin clouds on the horizon. These clouds will filter the sunshine at times today, maybe even block the sun temporarily, but will still be mild this afternoon with high temperatures in the 50s. Right now, Lebanon, you're chilling at 25 degrees. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast from Riceville today, going with a mix of sun and high clouds, like I mentioned. Still, temperatures will be a few notches above average for this time of the year, around 56 degrees. Tonight, mostly cloudy, and that's going to keep us warmer overnight. Look at these lows, 38 to 42. We don't hardly have any 40s on the map this morning. A lot of 20s and low 30s out there, but tomorrow morning will be a different story. How about tomorrow afternoon? We should see a shower early in the day, followed by some clearing. It'll still be mild. Temperatures right around 56. Here are the current numbers. Carlisle, 29 degrees. Lancaster at 29. York, 24. Also, Selins Grove there. We have Chambersburg and Gettysburg both in the 30s, with Reading actually dropping a degree now down to 29. Here's Super Doppler 8. These are the high clouds you see outside of your window right now. They're very thin and will continue to filter our sunshine for the morning drive. A little bit of thicker cloud cover back here toward Ohio, western Pennsylvania. Again, that may block the sun at times for us. Bigger picture shows just in the corner of your screen here a weather disturbance coming into Missouri. That will track across the Tennessee Valley today and off the East Coast tonight, giving us a stray shower chance. So the predictor shows us that trend today. Sun with high clouds throughout the afternoon, and then high clouds will thicken a bit by evening. Here's that stray shower chance I mentioned, overnight into early tomorrow morning. And then tomorrow afternoon, not a bad day at all. Some sunshine, some clouds, but still mild temperatures. As we get into Sunday morning, there may be a few showers early as this warm front lifts north, but most of Sunday will be dry and warm, actually windy, with temperatures going up into the low 60s. You see all these showers out here? These will be through late Sunday into early Monday, ahead of that strong cold front. So here's how things work out for us. 56 degrees on Saturday, 62 on Sunday with showers late. As we roll into Monday, we'll have a temperature of 60, but remember, that will be hit early in the day, falling temperatures throughout the afternoon Monday, and then 40s for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. But that cold air next week, guys, it's not as cold as what we had this week. Still, 40s are unseasonably cool for this time of the year.
Yeah, absolutely. So a little above average a couple days there, and then
a little below average.
That's right.
Above average. Yeah. A little above. That should continue through the rest of November, too.